What's happening, Munchers? My name is Harsh.
And I'm Shreyas.
Welcome back to Munch on This. What are we doing today, Bhatia?
We're crying today.
Yeah, this is going to be a sob story for sure, for geeks and for comic book fans alike, all of us together. If you guys don't know what's happening here, Marvel and Sony
f***ed up.
Big time.
Yeah, they had a disagreement with how to proceed with Spider-Man.
Absolutely.
And the current arrangement has gone to shit, and we possibly...
They're parting ways.
Yeah.
We might not have Spider-Man in the MCU. We just got Far From Home.
Yep.
I think a couple of months.
Yes.
What, this is July?
Yeah, early July. Yeah,
yeah, so. And it has been a critical and a box office monster.
Yes.
Monster, man. 1.1 billion.
Absolutely.
It's the highest grossing movie for Sony all time ever.
Yeah.
So to think that, you know, a relationship like that for both of them would, you know, you'd think that it would go off really well.
Yeah.
It would just become tighter and stronger for them.
Right.
Especially when you realize the kind of importance that Spider-Man now has in the MCU.
Absolutely.
Where is this going now?
I don't know, man. I mean, this takes me back to seeing the Civil War trailer, and in the end you see Spider-Man and you're like,
holy, what a happy moment.
Shit. Yeah, from out of nowhere, because apparently these guys like met and the agreement was made. Yeah, the agreement was made like really at the last minute, and they're like, instead of, you know, introducing him in the Infinity War and Infinity Saga, let's just fit him into Civil War.
And they did it really well there.
Just absolutely.
Quick intro to him as a character.
Yeah, his,
and Tom Holland, man.
Oh,
what
my
a guy.
God.
What,
totally.
Tell him about Stan Lee, man.
Absolutely. So yeah, this is so... I mean, I don't know if Stan Lee might be turning in his grave or something.
Absolutely.
Because yeah, before he died, when Tom Holland was cast as Spider-Man, Stan Lee actually said that when I think of Peter Parker, I think of Tom Holland. So
absolutely.
He's like, he could not get the casting any better.
And looking forward to... like right now, all the actors working today, I really can't think of anyone else playing Spider-Man apart from Tom Holland, man. He gets the mannerisms, he gets the... humanity of the character so well. He does it so nicely, and
absolutely.
Now he's grown on us so much. We've grown to love him so much.
Yeah.
And after this, Happy Hogan, you're dying single, bro. I'm just saying.
Happy Hogan, dude. J.K. Simmons, man, he came back as
exactly.
Jameson, and that was such a huge, like, big deal.
And
so.
What do you think? Do you think Sinister Six is jinx for these guys for some reason?
I mean, yeah, so Tobey Maguire, he survived 3 movies. He's had the most number of movies.
The fourth one was going to be Sinister Six.
Yeah, and then we had Andrew Garfield, and we had very clear ambitions of Sinister Six.
Again?
And here, oh my god, not in just Far From Home, in Homecoming, they were like, we're gonna so do this, and they fucked it up again. So.
Absolutely, we guys are so close to getting a Sinister Six. We are 4 villains down, 2 more to go.
Ooh,
we had Prowler already.
Yes.
We had Vulture,
Scorpion,
Mysterio.
Oh my god!
We were just 2 villains away from getting a Sinister Six movie in the MCU.
Right.
That would have been amazing.
Yeah, man.
But it is what it is. So from what I've heard is that Marvel is asking for, right now the deal between Marvel and Sony was Marvel gets 5%
of the profit,
of the entire profits, and they get all creative control.
Correct.
But
and
now
Sony does the financing.
Right, but suddenly Marvel wants like 50%.
That may be too
absurd,
much, but
nobody's gonna agree to that. From 5 to 50, you say 5 to 15, that's, yeah, I'll give it a think, like, I'll think about
right,
it.
Right. I don't know, I mean, we'll have to see what's going behind the scenes, we don't really know, but it sucks for us people on the outside, and
that's true.
Yeah, every time these guys like build up and do better and build up the character, it goes to shit, and I don't think so we'll ever get to see Sinister Six.
Absolutely. So yeah, we guys are going to be speculating about what this could lead into and where this goes, where Spider-Man goes from here, in a separate video, which you should find here, where he was pointing before, and yeah, that wraps up our...
I'm disoriented.
same here, man. I'm sad. I'm depressed. I look happy, but I'm not. I'm putting on a face. Even Groot is sad here.
Yeah.
So yeah, this wraps up our video. Like, share, subscribe as usual, guys. And yeah, be back for more. Cheers.